Good morning, gamers. Welcome back to Bioshock Infinite Burial at Sea. We're on our way to go get the ice plasmid. And, yeah. That's what we're doing. That was my phone, by the way. That was also my phone. Sorry, I should put that on mute when I'm playing.
Short circuit. Probably be able to pop it open with it.
A jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
So now we gotta look for shock jockey. As well as the ice plasmid.
Judge a man only by his bookings. Character's gotta come into account.
Shut your mouth, bitch.
She told me to stop. Whoa. You're heartless. Totally heartless.
Oh! Ripped his fucking throat open. Requires 3 lockpicks. Alright, I don't have 3 lockpicks. Maybe we can find some lockpicks laying around here. Or maybe not. There's a lockpick. Don't scam me like that, turret. You made me jump. Easy peasy lemon motherfucking squeezy. That shoot shit from 2 miles or hit shit 2 miles away plasmid or gear is frickin' awesome. I was there, don't forget. I forgot the code. I used to know the code to that, but I forgot it. Hold on, let me try something here. Nope, that wasn't it. Okay. Not much left to do in the ladies department. So let's head back upstairs, or let's go upstairs and see what's up there.
Reminder,
Bitches.
It looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
Ah, Fontaine's plasmids.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Let me see.
Get that unlocked while I check around for some shit.
All yours.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Let me take a little quick visit over here to the gene bank. I don't have the winter. I don't have Old Man Winter yet. Also, don't have that. Okay, so we're not. Alright, I don't need anything from there. Did I just see a lockpick? Man, I'm bad with looking at lockpicks, or looking for lockpicks. Let's get us a thing of shock jockey. Thank you, Elizabeth. What? You son of a bitch.
Thanks.
You wanna thank me? Next time try duck it.
I'ma whoop his ass. Piece of shit. Just take care of this trouble and everything will be fine. Lord have mercy. I thought I was playing on medium. Could have swore I was playing this game on medium, not hard. My HP just goes from one to nothing. I mean, not one from nothing to fucking full to nothing. Shock jockey. Somewhere we get Bucking Bronco too. I don't think we get Bucking Bronco from in here though.
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's buttman. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Yeah, either way, Fontaine's dead. None of that shit.
Welcome to the Circus of Value. No refunds, no returns.
Alright, let's go get us, Old Man Winter is what it's called in this game.
It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
Attaching to Numa Line of Freddos provide a chance of a winter shield and increased damage for 5 seconds. Okay.
Elizabeth?
Keep a lookout. There.
Oh shit, I got myself drunky. Carbine? I'll definitely take that carbine, thank you. Thanks for that lockpick. Alright, this upcoming part's pretty hard.
Nobody gets even a sip unless I say so. She got it. Anyone comes near that bottle without permission is a dead man.
How do I want to do this? Do I want to try to do it sneakily like, or do I want to do it guns blazing? Did I hear a fucking volley gun? Oh no, that's him shooting ice at me. God damn, Elizabeth, just walk, run around the corner, why don't you?
Here you go.
Much obliged.
Thank you, Elizabeth. That was a little rough, but I made it through.
Mr. DeWitt, the plasmid? Have you forgotten what we came for?
I know what we came for, damn it. I'm looking around for supplies, Elizabeth. You know that stuff we need to survive? Supplies.
You unlock this?
I'll give it a whirl. Got it. Want me to open up that cabinet?
Damn it, that son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can help.
What was that?
It's a new plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but don't.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
Cool, I love this plasmid. I love Old Man Winter. All right, let's go free some pipes.
Is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
Yeah, yeah, Elizabeth. Or Booker. Get over it. That's Elizabeth, I think. There you are. Okay. Let's go, I guess let's go to, what the hell am I trying to say? Let's go to the bathysphere. Oh, wait. Get in here now. Critical is to extra damage and have a chance not to consume a bullet. Okay, I gotta equip that. Let's go over here. Wasn't there a way over here? Any more of you? No? Then I'm going back, because I don't think this is the way I was supposed to come. I think there was stuff over here. Yeah. Thank you, Elizabeth. I didn't think that turret was gonna see me. Now sells weapons. Hello, shotgun.
Ethabel, my sculpture fiasco, which is gonna bounce off you, didn't you, Ryan? Well, you ain't made of rubber. You got your circus of values selling your goods, security devices protecting your property. You think you own them, but you don't. I'm learning how to turn your creations against you. I promise you one thing. Machine gun bullets don't bounce.
All right, now we got plenty of carbine ammo.
If Sally's not your daughter, what's she to you? Why risk life and limb?
It's part of the job.
You owe me no explanation.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, city was love.
And?
I don't know. You have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? I started showing up. Looking peaked. You fooled me to feed the bride. Should have known she would.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business.
Melee kills give a small amount of health. Melee executions give a large amount of health. Why, yes, sir, I'll take that. Alright, I think we're headed to the Fontaine building now. Elizabeth, honey, fucking move. I've already looked around enough. Let's go.
Interest in joining the Andrew Ryan book club, you'd be right. Just another set of fanatics with a different set of books.
Ooh, looky, it's one of those anglerfish.
You asked me how I lost Sally. I gamble. Took her somewhere a kid's got no business being. I was winning. In a place like that, you don't let a kid out of your sight.
But you did.
Yeah, and here we are. The million-dollar question is, what's she to you?
I have an interest in reuniting you with her. Isn't that reason enough?
Let's hope Colin was on the level when he said this is where we'd find Sally.
I can only imagine what they would do with a child in a place like this.
Cohen's halfway to Splicetown. Probably thought putting a child in prison would be high art.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Come on, Sally!
Right, there she is.
Sally, come out of there.
I can't see her.
What are you doing?
This is a schematic for the venting system. It shows there are more vents like this one. Electronics, the bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance chauffeur.
So?
If she's in there, there are only 6 vents she can come out of. Now there are 5. All these vents are connected to the central heating unit. If we close them off and turn the heat up, she'll be forced out through the central exhaust. It's the only exit.
You want to burn her alive?
No, we just make it hot enough to flush her out.
Can't do that.
Look, either we find her, or one of those splicers will.
All right. Where are the other vents?
Up ahead.
Where the fuck?
Still looking. That over there.
Come out and play. Yeah, thanks for that, asshole. What difficulty am I playing on? Sorry I'm not talking much, I'm just playing, just vibing. You ever just play a game and vibe, you know? That's what I'm doing. I didn't kill you. Thank you, Elizabeth. I didn't even know there was one of those down here.
What is that thing in there?
It's a radar range. Never could figure out if the thing's designed to cook a turkey or a splicer.
Damn door's got a key code lock. No way to get in without knowing what it is.
I don't know what the code is. And we're out like a light. Is that all of them? Good. Damn, that dog got roasted. Come on out.
Listen, honey. You know there's rats in there. The size of ponies.
Have you seen them? I bet they see you.
How much you weigh, sweetie? About 40 pounds? You know, they got rats in there. Double that.
Oh, shit. Alright, that's four vents closed, I think.
Okay, next one.
Alright, folks, I'm out of time for this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a great day, and I will see you in the next one, guys. Later, fuckers.